Hello, today we're going to make a quest crazy, crazy, crazy. I will give you a quick introduction because I started. So basically, near Sloan, you meet Nail in Nail Shack. You agree to meet him on the top of Black Mountain. And then you basically progress through the story in other road or go get there, whatever the fuck, anyway. I basically get to Hideous One, and from Hideous I will get in the direction of Black Mountain to discover a fast travel location. This is kind of very non-intentional method of solving this quest. And I fast traveled there from, you know, bottom of the mountain to top of the mountain, get to this bunker from behind. And first I take to talk to Nail to take you to told him to lure out Nightkins after me as intruder. And then I told through radio to Tabitha that mutant are revolving against her. So this basically caused entire giant civil war between mutants and Nightkins. And now they are basically smashing each other. Sorry for this introduction, I just, you know, I don't wanted you to be hyper surprised that, you know, I just don't want to repeat everything because I'm lazy and I would have to pick lock everything again, and pick locking is not fun in video. You can go here on top. This is a relatively safety location too. This is Nail, he's waiting for you. He and has like no intention is in, you know, being part of this civil war. Sadly, at this point, everyone is against you. Okay, best we can do from here is to run. Okay, I'm in caution. I don't know what should I do. I will quick save here because I kind of wanna experiment a little. Because you see, I love when my enemies kills each other like morons. This is like my favorite things in the game. Okay, I have no clue. Nail, can I talk to you?
I've done what I can. The rest is up to you, human.
Hello, fuckers. This is me, Humi. I'm not sure if they have hammers. If they have hammers, then I will survive. If they don't have hammers, then I will get rocket in my head. However, okay, incinerator, easy, easy. Incinerator is nothing. Okay, easy, easy. Absolutely, I don't feel anything. I'm safe. The fuck? Yeah, so sorry for this minor inconvenience. Yeah, this is alternative road to get there. Easy, okay. Anyway, methods to do these quests are... Well, there are so many fucking ways to resolve these quests. For example, in current methods, we have to enjoy Civil War. Which is a very good movie, by the way. I have no clue where are mutants. Like, this guy was supposed to shoot mutants. That was like the goal of the entire thing. Oh fuck, fuck, fuck. I forgot about this incinerator, damn it. Okay, 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 okay. Gone. Burn, fucker, burn. Die, fucker. Like, holy shit. This is so fucking strong. Okay, there is this guy with incinerator, as you can see. These guys are fucking crazy. Oh wait, this is Annabelle. I'm taking that. Okay, and I'm not sure. Okay. So basically, there is option to trigger Tabitha to okay, disengage lock.
Took you long enough.
And that basically triggered Tabitha for some reason, unknown for anybody. And she will be waiting for you. And you basically don't want Tabitha to... Yeah, here I am safe. By the way, this compulsive quick saving is due to nature of the game mostly. Alright, they should basically get rid of Tabitha, however. I can't really tell. Because this is a relatively dangerous game I'm playing here. B Because you see, ideally... Okay, okay. Let's just go... Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay. Let's just do anything that is no fucking dump as now. Because now we are basically doing the most stupid thing ever. Which would actually work. Yes, this would actually work, which is good. Yeah, honestly, it doesn't matter that much. I mostly wonder if they will kill Tabitha or not, since, you know... Apparently they don't, okay, never mind. So, best idea now, when you are in caution, is to quickly grab Nuka Victory because you are greedy anyway, and repair this thing. He will follow you. I quick save because bugs happen.
Wrong. It is, Mistress Tabitha. How I've missed you, sir. This stranger here fixed me.
And this basically pacify Super Mutant Masters. They no longer wanna kill you. No worries.
Mistress Tabitha, we should be heading off. Our journey has been much delayed.
We are friends now. Hello, friends.
Yes.
Yeah, this finish the quest crazy, crazy, crazy. This makes Tabitha leave. They will forever be your friends, and when you will have enemies, well, these enemies will not exist. And that's all. Thanks for watching.